This is the best cemetery I've been to in a long time. Let's see what this says. Everything is 1800s. There's Mikey. I'm gonna move my way down to that pond there.
I can see myself being buried in the cemetery.
Hell yeah. Another pyramid. Mary Esther. I love these trees. These trees are 100 years old even. Austin Wiggin. I like that one, that round one right there. That round one? I think it says, yeah, that's really cool.
That one's a captain. Captain James Rand. Is it got the anchor on it?
Yeah. Let's go up and see that one. Zervia McRand. Huh. I wonder if he met her on one of his shipping voyages. Here's another captain, Captain John Bogle, Bodgy, something like that.
Huh. Yeah.
I like this place a lot. Sophia Axe. That's a pretty one.
Ooh, look at that thing with squirrels on down there.
I love it.
1903, 1901, 1835, 1874,
1894. Lucretia.
Oh, you're black.
There's another captain, Captain Louis Tartlow. Tartan.
That's a weird stone over there. Looks like something from the military.
Yeah, I like it.
Must have been a big three right here.
I like that one. Oh, I love this.
Margaret Manning, daughter of James H. Pierrepont, wife of Thomas A. Adams, born at Portsmouth, New Hampshire, November 20th, 1812, died at New Orleans, Louisiana, June 1st, 1864. Thomas A. Adams, born at Boston, died at New Orleans, July 23rd, 1880.
Awesome.
Beautiful.
Oh, I want to get a picture.
Man, I like how green the cemetery is.
Yeah. There must have been a fence here at one point. There's some more geese. There's a lot of geese down there.
There's a lot of here. Hi, squirrel. It'd be a great place to be a squirrel.
Nobody messing with you. You've got all the nuts you can eat.
Pierce, Carpenter.
And there's a bat house.
Is that what that is?
I think that's a bat house.
Ooh, we should put some of those up.
We had one in Omaha, but they never used it. So we didn't even bother bringing it. Barnaby. Okay, that's a 5-minute video. I gotta stop.